Hello everyone, today I'm going to be playing Fortnite Battle Royale. I'm adding a match. Comment down below what you think I should learn. But this is season 5, so an RP actress is not here anymore, so. I'm thinking of Tilted Towers. No. Breezy Grove is a noobish place, Salty Spring is a noobish place. This place is so cool. And I like to... Sometimes I find so much gold, like 3 scars in a row. Teddy bears are gonna take over the world. Thanks to the drum gun, I beat them. Oh, that's cool. Imagine the drum gun was blue, or like, if it was blue, like, I don't know if there's blue drum guns. I think there is rare, Did you really even see that noob? I was gonna use my shotgun, but I was too far, and I didn't want him to hear me or else we'd get into a battle, so that's why I just used the drum gun for far range. By that I mean long range. Not another drum gun. Oh, yeah, it's green. I thought it was blue. Ooh, my favorite weapon. Who fights without a hand cannon? Tactical shotguns are so common. Thank you.